driving.
He is.
Oh my gosh. Oh, blimey. Right, keep it coming. You need about another 30 knots. You're doing well. Keep it coming. We're nearly on the runway.
Nice, lovely. Keep it coming.
We're on the grass now, aren't we? Okay. Okay, pull that stick back on, and up we go. That's all I need you to do. Look at that.
I think I'd be crying if I was on your plane.
And there we go. Okay, I'll stop it at that. That's fine.
Done that a little bit.
But in actual fact, that isn't fine, is it? That was you, wasn't it? That wasn't me. Right, this one's easy enough. So if we push forward, and if you pull back, and if you roll it round to the left, and if you roll it round to the right, and push that nose forward because you're beginning to go up in the air, that's it. And here we go. You see the white aircraft on the right hand side of that box there? See it? Now that's you. And on the left-hand side there, if you looked out of the left-hand window, you would see that runway. So I want you to go up a little bit, and then turn left and down onto that runway that's on your left-hand side. There you go. You're in charge. We'll go back and have a cup of tea. And we look forward to your landing. Just a little bit further than the end of that runway, and then start curling round left onto the runway itself. Now look at the picture that's on your left hand little box, and you can see your attitude. You're beginning to roll over. Passengers at the moment are all crushed on the left-hand side of the aircraft because you forgot to tell them to strap in. So you need to take that off a little bit. We're cutting short on the runway just a bit. This might be an emergency landing. It'll be short because you're going to go across it as opposed to down it, but there we go. Good. See if we can see it anyway when we get there. So now the runway's going to be right across you if you notice. So you need to start turning to the left a little bit just to get it round if we can to line up with the runway.
They're all crushed again.
Yes, one more again. So we're over the top of it at the moment now. Disappearing under our left-hand wing at the moment. So we need to go right on again, further on, and come back on the other end, maybe. up your nose down because you need to see where you are now. See where that runway is. There it is on the right hand side. Yeah. That's the taxi. That's actually the taxiway, but it doesn't really matter. I should get down if I were you. Yeah, we're down. Well, you got us down anyway. Let's put it that way.
Sorry.